Alan, thank you for joining us on the news this hour. We're staying with a developing report from Kaduna State, where about 137 persons abducted in Kuriga village weeks ago have been rescued. This development is coming barely 24 hours after Governor of Kaduna State, Uba Sani, visited President Bola Tinubu to intimate him of the strategies being implemented to ensure the safe rescue of abducted children in Kuriga local government. Nigerian Defence Headquarters confirmed that 137 persons comprising 76 females and 61 males were rescued in Zamfara State and will be transported and handed over to the Kaduna State Government for further action. In a statement by the Director of Defense Media Operations, Major General Edward Buba, the hostages are the same persons that were abducted from the school at Kuriga in Chikun local government area of Kaduna State. It said the military, in collaboration with local authorities and government agencies, conducted a coordinated search and rescue operation to secure the hostages. The arts troops are intensifying efforts to apprehend perpetrators responsible for the killings of 18 soldiers in Okwama community, Delta State. Governor Uba Sani, in the early hours of today, extended gratitude to President Bola Tinubu for his unwavering commitment to the safety and security of Nigerians. He also commended the National Security Advisor, Nuhu Ribadu, for effectively coordinated the operations of security agencies leading to the successful return of the abducted students. And joining me now